Fundamental Growth Learning just as I know. Today I show you how to make a gala on this pasting. This is a normal pasting which I use for galas. Firstly, take a measurement. I want to make a gala half neck band. The neck design is half band, half front back band. So I take 2.5 inches forward, and the neck length is 8 inches. 8 inches from here to here. And draw a box 2.5 inches from here, and here to here is 8 inches. Now I want to make a U-shaped neck, so give a curve. Give a curve and cut it from here. Take a 1 inches from here. Shape. Now the pasting neckline is ready. How to paste on fabric? I show you. First, take a fabric. Where you want to paste it. Place for this, put that place on it and leave a 1/2 inches from here to fold it square with pins. Make sure the measurement of the middle 2.5 is 2.5 is 5 inches. Mark it. Next one, this portion, secure the pin. Cut extra fabric. Fold it with rough stitch. then is rough Israel. So this is a rough portion. Now we are going to attach our fabric shirt half of this. Give a notch, one notch here. Middle of this. This is my shirt and this is front portion. So give a notch here. Firstly, take the middle of this. Okay, take a different color to mark this portion. Place the neck. Firstly, give a rough marking on this line. Sew. Now stitch on the fabric, sew from here, add this point near this basting, not over, on the basting. Thank you. you doubt any, then skewer this. Now you cut it from here, a little bit of meat. Just a centimeter, 1 and 2 centimeters. Seam which we care for the safety to attach with. Okay. Give some notches, cuts. Hold it. Stay very neat finish. Ready? Screw with some pins. Stitch to secure this, fix on this. After hemming this portion, I remove this seam. So this seam, which is my neckline is ready. So I have to cut it from here. So again in the middle of this, I want to cut here and attach a pipe pin, then Doris patch. I gave Doris here, and give a pipe pin black here. I'll show you next video. Keep watching. Thanks.